Torches. Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking to the factory manager at Dinar. A proud moment. Alice has learned to count to three with her blocks.
She did. And she did. She showed me. There, in the park.
Glowing again.
Hey,
You are Professor Herbert. God damn it. I wouldn't be trapped. Not like this. There must be a way back.
Thank you.
What could do this?
By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Salim. Only one down. You can do this.
Yeah, maybe. And what do I get if I win?
I don't care about the paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Salim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors. Just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I.
Hey!
Salim? Alice? Salim? No. It felt so real. Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh God. Better. Maybe it wasn't a dream. Professor Herbert called them rifts, holes between worlds. Thank you. He was here. He was...
Hayati. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Salim? No, 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 oh no, please! No, no, no! Salim, no, please, my love. I'm here now, please, stay for me, please. My heart, heal my heart. What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
Something so precious. Live for us, Tasi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. 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 Don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. There's got to be something you can do. Ah.
I think that's her word for him.